Let's grab that shower head and make it rain upside down.
Ooh, whoa, okay!
Not at the pool hall, not at home. I felt like a lonely soldier who'd watched his best friend die in his arms.
Hi!
What were you dreaming about?
Oh, there was this snake in jeans, and he kind of had a good body.
I'm awake and ready to play.
Play? Play what?
It looks like two marshmallows trying to squeeze their way through a grammed crack.
Why don't you put down that vibrator?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Her to know that I took it today, idiot.
Just take the pick, you can't go wrong. So this one went wrong.
I'm Andrew Glaberman's dick.
All right, how about some funny glasses on it?
I actually don't do that kind of thing.
Incredible new device.
What the? So, hysterical paroxysm is...
This is my first orgasm.
Okay, now her, I believe.
Behold, vibration for women's health.
You wait, and then whoosh. You're screaming. You get soaked. Your face is all twisted.
With the cock of a full-grown horse.
Valentine. 69.
Hey! 69.
I need you to saw me in half with your 40-year-old trunk.
Hey. Well, what do I do?
Put me out with your cum, obviously.
Oh, no. I'm out of J-juice.
What's your secret? Soft daddy never tells.
Girthy horsecock.
Whoa, Gustavo.
Nathan.
Nathan jumps into Gustavo's arms, and Gustavo carries him across the...
The Pryor and Marlon Brando!
Oh, shit!
Gotta love it!
They are full-on devouring.
Powerful being.
Jay, what the fuck is that?
It's Jizz Matthew. I'm the first and last cumbender. Check this out. It's an Escalade.
Amazing. All right. Anytime now.
Like, what's up with my bird dick?
Your dick is hard and made of chicken. Come fuck your home, asshole.
Okay. Fuck yeah. Oh, take it. Oh, shit. I've got the best imagination in my grave.